Hi, welcome back to GP Reactions. Thank you as always for subscribing. I hope you're having a wonderful Christmas, and I'm going to be listening to the very first track on an album entitled Rush, and it's from March 1974. It's called Finding My Way. It's written by Alex, is it Lifeson, who's on guitars, and then there's Geddy Lee, who's the lead vocalist. And I think there's also the drummer is John Rutsey. I'm not sure if that surname is correct. And this kind of like predates Neil Peart. So I'm kind of gradually learning the names. Okay, so without further ado, that said, this is Rush, Finding My Way. It's live. If it gets blocked, it gets blocked. If it doesn't, then super duper. So I'm just going to pause it there. I know I promised Rush fans that I wasn't going to pause this song. I'm kind of really enjoying this track. It's kind of full of energy, and it's just amazing that this was from this band's very first album. And I think this live recording was from a concert or a gig that they did. I think it was in November of 1974. So not that long after the album, and they look like they've been on stage or they've been performing for years together. So that in itself is really impressive, and I'm loving the fact that I'm getting influences with this band of Led Zeppelin and maybe Free as well. That's just my personal opinion. So I'm going to carry on, enjoy this. Let me just take that back a bit in case I missed a really important guitar solo. Oh, So that was Rush Live 1974, Finding My Way off their self-titled album. And, you know, straight away, you can... it's Alex Lifeson. An absolutely fantastic guitarist. And Geddy Lee, he's got a fantastic vocals as well. And I'm really impressed with the drummer. Again, apologies if I've got his name wrong, John Rutsey. Unbelievable kind of drumming. So all three of them, top of their game already, even though this is just the first album. And I've been kind of curious as to why John Rutsey departed the group for then Neil Peart to come in. And am I right in thinking that Neil Peart became their lead kind of like writer, the songwriter. But I really enjoyed his performance. It was just good rock and roll. I kind of get the idea that the song's maybe about somebody finding somebody. So I'm going to take a quick look at the lyrics and see what I can gather from them. I'm coming out to get you. Oh, sit down. I'm coming out to find you. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Finding my way. I've been gone so long, I've lost count of years. Well, I sang the same songs, same sad songs, oh yes, and cried some bad tears. Look out, I'm coming, whoa, look out, I'm coming, whoa. I'm running, finding my way back home. You've done me no right, but you've done me some wrong. Left me lonely each night. Well, I sing my sad song, look out, I'm coming. I'm running, finding my way back home, I'm coming. Oh, babe, I said I'm running, I'm coming. To get you, mama, I said I'm running. I mean, to me, this kind of song sounds like to maybe a lover's burned or a relationship is finished and a character is, it sounds quite obsessive that he's now looking to find her. Maybe she's left him, maybe he was abusive. I'm not sure if there's another story behind this particular track, but there is like a sense of threat, and his perception of threat, that you know he's actively looking to find her. She's moved town, clearly. Sense of maybe that he owns her. So for such an upbeat kind of like opening song for their opening album, the lyrics actually are kind of really sinister and full of threat and intent, and to me that's kind of like contrasts with the actual I don't know, I kind of felt it was upbeat anyway, the actual song. Interesting. I'm not so Alex lives and wrote this, I think. So it'd be interesting to see if he's on any other Rush songs, if he wrote many more. Have a great day, and join me in the comments below, and take care, and I'll speak to you all soon.